DNA is the blueprint of life. The codon of DNA is transcribed to RNA, and the RNA is translated into protein. DNA is a double strand of complementary bases. But which strand is the codon and which is the anticodon? It starts with a protein transcription factor finding the gene promoter, a very specific sequence in the DNA. Initiation of transcription is a very complex dance of many proteins and is only now beginning to be understood. In eukaryotic organisms, 25% of the gene promoters include a series of adenine and thymine base pairs. It has been called a totobox and includes an AAA adenine, adenine, adenine on one end. So the gene promoter might look like this. It is known that the thymine-adenine base pairs are a little weaker and allows the DNA to melt a little easier. It is also thought that the asymmetry of the site contributes to the directional recognition. The bioinformatics people could write programs to find the totobox. The asymmetry would tell them in which direction to look for the gene. But the promoter can be thought of as an arrow. The promoter binds onto the DNA, and this specifies the direction of transcription. The arrow can point in either direction. This tells us that the codon can be on either strand. The new world of the internet and bioinformatics gives everyone access to the vast genomic databases. Let's look at 200,000 bases from the NCBI website. The website gives us information about genes in the area. Some genes point right, and some genes point left. In fact, exactly half point in one direction and half the other direction. So DNA has no top or bottom or left or right. It is all determined by how the transcription factor finds the promoter.